coaching points for close catching. Feet about shoulder width apart, hands together, fingers pointing away from the ball, either pointing to the ground, to the side, or to the sky. Give with the ball by bending your elbows as you take the ball. Keep your eye on the ball all the way into your hands. Coaching points for underarm throwing. Fielders should learn to throw the ball quickly, accurately, and with the appropriate amount of power over the required distance. Underarm throws are short throws used for speed and accuracy when fielding close to the wicket in run-out situations. Move behind the line of the ball. Stay front on, knees bent, hands low and fingers pointing down to the ground. Watch the ball into the hand. Pick up the ball on the outside of the foot on the throwing arm side of the body. Fix eyes on the target. Release the ball and follow through, driving your head towards the target. The short catching underarm throwing activity is a team activity and can involve 6 to 12 players. Split the group into 2 or 3 smaller groups. The fielder behind the stumps has the ball for their group. The remainder of the group lines up behind the cone. The fielder behind the stump rolls the ball out. The first player in the line runs towards the ball, picks it up and underarm throws it over the top of the stump to the fielder behind the stump. The player then returns to the back of the line. The process is repeated until the player who started off at the back of the line picks up and underarm throws the ball to the fielder, then continues their run to replace the fielder behind the stump, who joins the front of the line. Progression 1. The thrower and the catcher change after every throw and catch. The catcher moves to the back of the line, not the front as previously. Progression 2. Most clean catches in a predetermined time period. The team with the most clean catches wins, but fumbles and dropped catches don't count. Progression 3. The first team to pick up, throw the ball and break the stump wins the contest. Points awarded to the winner for each throw. The focus is on throwing the ball quickly and accurately.